Well, now we'll hear more about rural broadband efforts in the state of Iowa. Joining us now by phone is the governor of Iowa, Kim Reynolds. And Kim, thank you for joining us today. We certainly appreciate your time. Tell us about your efforts, of course, in the Hawkeye State to bring broadband access to rural communities across Iowa.
Well, Janet, thank you, first of all, for the opportunity and helping us really raise awareness for the importance of having connectivity in rural America. You know, I think Iowa recognized a long time ago the importance of driving towards a more connected state, and so we've prioritized technology deployment. We now have 30 Iowa communities that already are utilizing Connected Nations Community Engagement Program, and really what that does is it helps them identify the challenges as well as solutions. And your previous caller talked about partnership that really drives the opportunity for the community to work together for technology action plans. Iowa has some more telephones than any other state in the nation, so there's a great opportunity there to really collaborate with the telcos across rural Iowa. We worked diligently in 2015 to get a Connect Every Acre bill passed. Iowa's is an agricultural state, and for us to take advantage of some of the technologies that are available, especially for precision farming. If we want to keep our millennials and our young people in Iowa, it's important that they're able to connect. And so we were able to get that passed in 2015, and we've been making progress on really building that out. It has some incentives that are in place to work with building out the last mile. And then, you know, we continue to work. I think there'll be opportunity with this White House to take advantage of broadband, and infrastructure is a top priority of theirs. So I think there's some opportunities there for us to also coordinate state, local, and federal opportunities and grants.
Governor, you mentioned the legislation that was passed called Connect Every Acre in the state of Iowa. It means you're making progress. How many more steps do need to be made to make sure that every acre is covered in the state?
Well, you know, we continue to look for those partnerships to have communities address the issues and the challenges and then work towards solutions. I indicated we already have 30 Iowa communities that are participating in that, and so we have an opportunity to build that out. You know, I think it's about 50, in addition to that, we are working with the rules, with the legislation that we passed in 2015, so that we can put some incentives behind through property tax reductions and through some grants to encourage some of these telcos to build out the last mile.
All right. Well, Governor, thank you very much for taking the time to bring us up to date on what is taking place in Iowa. Governor of Iowa, Kim Reynolds, on the phone with us from Des Moines.